My name is Lucky. I just turned 29 a few weeks ago. My father passed on when I was 14 years old. I was in grade 7. So him passing on means that there was no income at all which was coming in. So we had to actually depend on my little sister's grant of 230 at the time. Talking about 230, which is obviously feeding about 7 people in one household, so it was very, very challenging. So when I was about to give up, I was listening to Alex FM. It's a community radio station in Alexandra. I heard Mr. Thomas talking about an opportunity for young people around Alexandra. So that's when I decided to go to the Putani Chava Center in Alexandra to, you know, inquire more about the triathlon. Being the first person to be on a plane, me being there physically, you know, it was something, it was out of this, it was out of the world experience. So I was very excited about it. What I learned from that experience was everything is possible. So hence I try by all means to, you know, whenever I actually assigned to a task, I make sure that I complete it with perfection. That opportunity actually, you know, it came at the right time because at the time, no one within the shack that I was living in, talking about my brothers here, no one was employed at the time. So currently, my role at REM, it actually involves young people each and every day because we work with young people on leadership, skills development and other enterprise development. So this whole experience taught me that, you know, in life to be able to make it, you need a helping hand. You need people that believed in you. You need people that are going to be your support structure. And I'm 100% confident, I'm 100% sure that Africa Tycoon made me the person that I am today. And obviously Africa Tycoon, without sponsors, this wouldn't have been possible. I believe that the sponsors play a critical and major role in making sure that us young people are being developed, you know, to become the future leaders. I just want to say thank you so much. I'm the person that I am because of you and because of your support.